hope it was too much for you all.